admire your courage. Surely, normal men would lose sleep at just the mere thought of dancing with reapers. But war and justice, that's y'all's game, man. I dig it. I like games too. War, oh, that's my favorite. My soul smiles at just the thought of your quivering hands waving those white flags high in the air. You reap what you sow. You three boys picked a beautiful hill to die on. I don't advise y'all to be careful inviting the devil in your backyard, because he may just like it and decide to stay. Run.
This is interesting. Bray Wyatt, Eric Rowe, and Luke Harper, the Wyatt family.
They're here. Look, look, look!
And so is the Shield.
These six men will clash in 2 weeks at Elimination Chamber.
We may have a collision tonight,
Michael. They may clash in 2 minutes.
The two most powerful units in WWE today. Maybe well, in history.
The Shield are standing the ground.
He's gonna blink.
Reigns said earlier tonight that actions speak louder than words.
Here they come.
Bray Wyatt said, "You're tiny little soldiers and you'll fall."
Oh man, he's kind of got the hair stand up on the back of my neck.
Yes, it does. We are about to see a collision.
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, you can feel the tension.
No kidding. You said it right, JBL. Who's gonna blink?
It's the battle to end all battles right here. Oh, man.
Let's do this twice.
Let's get it on. Let's get it on.
See who blinked.
Make a move.
The joy down in my heart. Down in my heart. Down in my heart. I got the joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. You know, as our day of reckoning inches closer, I can't help but feel this childlike excitement building up in me. The clock is ticking. Your defeat, it will not come in vain. Your shattered bones will pave the streets of my kingdom. And from my throne, I'm gonna turn them all. And I can't help but wonder, Shield, I must ask you, in the end, was all of this worth it?
Are you willing to die for this?
Because if you're not, you've already lost.
I got a pretty good idea. How about you come out here and talk that noise?
Funny you should say that. We were thinking the exact same thing.
Run.
Two of the most formidable groups in WWE history.
There really ain't much left to say now, is there? The Shield, they don't realize it yet, but they are just three dominoes set up in a line. And when they fall, the next will follow. And they ask, and they beg, and they plead for people to believe in them. Oh. And I say, how will anyone be able to believe in the Shield when they are crawling on their hands and knees, looking up to the Eater of Worlds? Follow the Buzzards.
Wyatt
Walk me through this one more time.
I've been repeating
myself. Where were you last
night? I've been repeating myself for 24 hours now, all right? I'm getting a little sick, quite frankly, of you two ganging up.
We're not ganging up on you.
I'm getting a little sick of explaining myself. So if all that's not good enough for you two, and if you don't trust me, then whatever. Whatever.
It's not it.
I'm out of here.
I want to, it makes a lot of sense, but so many times now, it's just over and over.
Please, boys, don't allow us to interrupt.
You already did interrupt, and that's a big problem. We can settle here right now, or you can man up, and you can fight me in the ring one-on-one. You leave the family behind, I'll leave the hounds behind.
You are an interesting creature. I accept.
I know. This is the same society that intends to vilify a man like me. Why? Because I say everything they're afraid to say. Because I do everything that they're afraid to do. And I promise you today, I promise you tomorrow, I promise you up until my final breath that with the sword of my tongue, I will slay this mighty dragon. And I will stand over his body, and I will whisper into his ear, John Cena, it's time to end this lie. Follow the buzzer.
You heard what the Shield said earlier tonight. We were left for dead in the chamber, but it's not that easy to get rid of the Shield.
They're coming down with a purpose.
Here comes Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns. They're not done with the Wyatts. Seth Rollins saying that Bray Wyatt's moved on. He's moved on to John Cena, but the Shield's not ready to move on. They've got unfinished business. And the Shield in a standoff. And here comes the COO of this company, Triple H.
Enough. This is not going to happen now. I have too much time and money invested in all six of you to let this war happen again right here, right now. At least not without some promotion. This war can take place this Monday. Monday Night Raw, the Wyatt family can take on the Shield. But until that time, Shield, stand down.
Come on, boys. You heard it, Daddy.
Uh-oh.